name is Saki, and I'm a talking dog. I used to live with my brothers and sisters in a house a few months ago, but then some weird-looking people, which I don't know who they are, came in, and then they adopted me. And so, now I live with my boy. And I finally figured out his name. His name is Avery. Earlier, he was sad, so I had to comfort him. And, well, did I say my name is Saki? Excuse me for not remembering if I said my name was Saki, because I have a soft spot on my head that's a little bigger than usual. So, excuse me if I'm crazy. Now, I'll tell you about where I live. Right now, I live here. And that's where I live with my boy. And before I lived with him, I lived here. Now, isn't that an upgrade I had? My life is good, only there is one problem. There's another dog. His name is Cabo. And he bosses me around. It's like Star Wars episode, five, right, five, where Darth Vader goes, "Luke, I am your father." And then Luke Skywalker goes, "No!" But when I really want to have fun, this is what I do with my friend Cabo. Pretty cool. Most of my days are spent like this.
I'm so tired. And that washing machine's running. Oh, look at me. It's happy. Oh, my neighbor. But I'm still tired.
Just laying around and doing nothing, because that's the life of a dog. And wait, I'm gonna quit talking about all this and let you see the video that I filmed. Well, I did ask my boy to film some of it, but whatever. My story. I hope it makes you say wow, but I just called my story my world of wonder. Wow.